This question asks in CSIR NET December 2017. In the question, there are two rudders A and B. Two rudders A and B, which are diametrically opposite in a circular track. They are running at a speed of A running at a speed of A kilometer 8 kilometer per hour and it is running at 6 kilometer per hour. A catches a B at half an hour, that is 30 minutes. It is asked to find out the length of the circular track. Both A and B, it is also given that both A and B running in the same direction. Therefore, relative velocity of A will be 8 minus 6 kilometer per hour, that is 2 kilometer per hour. It is also said that in 30 minutes, that is half hour, it catches, A catches B. Therefore, in order to reach B, A is supposed to travel half of the track, that is perimeter of the circumference, half of the circumference of the circular track, that is pi IR. It is the distance traveled by the A. And time 30 minutes. Therefore, we know that V equal to S by P will be 2 kilometer per hour and S it is pi r and T will be half. Therefore, pi r equal to 1 kilometer. Therefore, length of the circular track twice pi r equal to 2 kilometer. Therefore, correct answer will be 2. Thank you.